We are all on a time limit. We are on a time limit right now. Not with ourselves, but with Jesus. We are all on a time limit. It is set for a specified amount of time. And it is up to you to do what He requires for us to do to be saved in that specified amount of time. And this is what you must do. Repent, be baptized in Jesus' name, and receive the Holy Spirit, and live with the Lord every day. Live in His Word. Stand in His Word. And stay in His Word. You heard me? Love you all.